One guy everybody wanted at Lakers Media Day was Kevin Garnett. Lakers, though, could never pull the trigger on a deal for the All-Star forward. He's now a member of the Boston Celtics, and they are considered one of the favorites in the Eastern Conference.